Hello guys, and thank you for watching my video today. Today we're playing again Metal Gear Solid, so let's get on to it. So I have a little bit of a cold, so if I start sneezing, but I apologize in advance. And also to, I just want to say hi, wait, okay. I just want to say hi to all the new guys in our group. Hey guys, welcome to PC Enthusiasts. To everybody who doesn't know me yet, my name is Harris. I do a lot of videos for the group. So if you guys want to watch my videos or make a comment or anything like that, please let us know. I'm actually one of the admin, if you guys don't know about that. I just haven't been making a video lately because of school.
Clouds approaching.
Well, not school, but work.
Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
Alright, today guys, I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of a exploit I found in Metal Gear. So it's all about like getting
mission accepted.
It's pretty much an exploit where everybody's sleeping, you know. You do get to fight like a boss, but you know, nothing that hard. But I'll show you guys how to do it. It's pretty easy if you ask me. All you gotta do is just pack your explosives, rocket launcher, anything that's loud. I got the hail right there. And I got my FBMR. Also, you're gonna need a vehicle. So the mission that you're gonna be doing is the caravan of traders or something like that. Then I like to use the dog here. Make sure you got your claymores. So I don't even have my claymore. Mine. There you go. I think that's all I need. Alright. Let's do this. Okay, and try to do it at night. So this scenario is best for like gathering materials and also recruiting people, because I found out that once you face the skull soldiers, most of the people just sleeps and or stuns. So yeah, you get plenty of times to actually, you know, extract them.
Boss, your objective is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target is any time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Alright, so your target places, okay, so you see this whole square right here is pretty much, what you call this, they're all going to be stunned. Anybody that's in the vicinity of this, they're going to be stunned. So you have the airport, you have the village right here, you have the camp, and the oil field. Now those facilities, they're gonna be shut down as soon as you face the enemies, the skulls. After you kill them, they're all gonna be stunned. Everybody's gonna be sleeping. Hey, let's go. No peeing allowed. Okay, first thing you gotta do is get to the get the intel.
Where's the escort unit?
The map has been updated.
Okay, I don't have my sniper rifle, so this might be a little bit hard.
Analysis complete.
Don't need to go crazy with this. All you gotta do is get the intel.
Analysis complete.
Okay,
analysis
these guys are pretty complete. Weak, so I wouldn't even waste my time trying analysis to extract them.
Complete. Analysis complete.
There is gonna be a group of people here that group of NPC that's worth extracting. So I'll show you guys where to find them. So the intel might be on this house or the next, but I think it's in this one. You can just try and sneak on it.
The escort unit isn't there. We must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
Das nie eine vertröstende Gedachte, nee.
Soos ik gesê het, wees wakker.
Oh, kak.
Ik sien julle.
Ja. Okay.
Okay, it's gonna be on the next one. Next tent. Come on, D-Dog. There you go. That guy should be sleeping soon.
Guard post captured.
All right, let's go. There you go.
You found an intel file. Updated. Use your eye droid.
Alright.
Intel file.
Perfect, boss. It's the escort plan for the transport truck. I'm putting the escort unit's predicted route on your iDroid. Get after them. They should rendezvous with the target soon.
Alright, so what that does is gonna be it's gonna open up the predicted route on your iDroid. And I can show you guys where to wait for them. So that opened this up. So on here, right here, there's gonna be a caravan right there. There's like, well, not a caravan, but a unit that that's pretty good. That's the Air Force, I mean the airport. So if I'm correct, they should be there. Right there. Saw them already. Alright, this guy's is elites and they're highly armored people.
An enemy prince.
That soldier. He isn't with the CFA.
Complete.
See what I mean?
So important that it would require two major PFs to guard it.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, they're definitely worth the extraction. These guys are heavily armored. You see where they have the only place you can shoot them is gonna be right straight in their face. But they can't hear that well. It's see what I mean? You could shoot them in the arm. And just wait. One down, two, three, and this one should be, probably take this guy down. Let's get a little bit something from them.
Where are you from?
It's being updated.
All right.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Next part. And I grab the vehicle and put it closer. So we got all those guys. I like making a stand here because this place is pretty much it's a nice place to do it. What I'm gonna do is put my vehicle right here. And I'll put some, this is where all the mines and... Okay, I guess the mines. It's gonna be really helpful. Now don't put this in the middle now, guys, okay? What you're gonna do is... think about it as like the wheels. Think where it's gonna hit it. Move, D-Dog. Stay away from it. Okay, never mind. Because if you put it in the middle, the truck is gonna pass, but the truck is just gonna pass it. It's gonna go underneath. And then we can put the claymore. Claymores are really easy. What's gonna happen is, if I'm correct, they're gonna hit this area right here. I'm gonna put my claymore, my C4 right there. And I'll put some right here. I'll spread it out. Because those guys are a pain. Alright, and then put some right here. I'll spread it out so I can blow them up. Alright. Okay, now we're gonna have our hail equipped. And they should be coming our way pretty soon. Let's go grab the vehicle.
Arrived at mother base.
There they are. See that?
There they are. The escort units armored vehicles. Is the target with them?
They should be right here.
Development complete.
Detected. Map has been
looks like they're moving. Let's go back. Okay, for this one, you gotta get ready for a boss fight. Skulls is gonna be chasing you down, so just be careful. It might take you like twice or, you know, twice to actually kill them. But that's when the explosive get, you know, is handy. Yeah, so what that's gonna do is gonna... Just wanna lay down here. Show you guys a really easy part. Cause if you manage to blow them up and then you weren't able to extract the vehicle, then you failed the mission. So what you're gonna do is when the vehicle stops, those guys is gonna come out, and then what you're gonna do is just run straight forward, you know, straight at them, and then just extract the vehicle and then start fighting them. Here they come. I'll show you guys right now. Have your C4 equipped. There they are. Usually I place them right there, but here they come. Oh damn, see what I mean? What you're gonna do, guys? There. Well, my mind didn't get caught. You see what I mean? But these guys, this is the boss. So as soon as they come out, everybody's gonna be sleeping. You'll see what I mean. But since I'm already right beside him, I can probably extract the truck already. Like this. Oh, that's done. Alright, let's get ready. Let's go. Oh, damn. Okay. Get away from that. Yeah, sometimes it's gonna go through, guys. Get the hell out of here. Yeah, the faster you kill this, guys, the better. Oh damn, see what I mean? Faster you get, you kill this, guys, it's gonna be the easier for you to actually get the stuff. Snake? You'll have more time to actually extract all this stuff.
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench in the Cypher's plans.
I didn't register.
Units predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
You actually don't have to kill those guys if you don't want to kill them, but just for the sake of the mission, I would do it. But if not, okay, we'll just probably extract it. Yeah, this is easy to do. You just gotta get everything ready. Yeah, I usually die like one time and then have the launcher ready just in case. Yeah, that vehicle over swerves to the left.
Enemy detected. The map has been updated.
Aye. Wrong one. Oops. One more time.
Boss,
one more time.
The truck you just destroyed was the target.
Yeah, I know. My freaking mine is not hitting them.
Throw a wrench in the Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
Let's hide this ready right here. This is not hitting it properly, so I'm gonna put it right here. Hopefully that works. Because all you gotta do is destroy the first tank. Then everything should work. The main mission is extract that truck. That's all you gotta do. And after that, you can run away. Harder now than
Snake,
before.
Talk to me! Snake! No. Snake!
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench in the Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
This is actually a lot easier to do with Quiet, because Quiet is gonna start sniping them off from the top.
These bastards are pulling guard duty. That proves the cargo.
Don't blow up the truck. Okay, come on. Come here. Come here. I'm here. Mr. Papa. There you go. Reload, reload. Come on, Snake. What the hell? The hell was that? Bitch. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. Damn it. What the hell? How come they're so hard now? What the
Snake! Talk to me! Snake! Snake!
This is BS.
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench into Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
Let's try and do something here real quick. See if this is gonna work. No, they don't. Stunning on it doesn't work on it. Extracted that already. Those fucking rocks, bro. I swear they're OP. Thank you. Nice, there it is. There it is.
You took those things out. Now you just have to extract the target. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Oh, where's my car? Did I just blew up my car? Yep, I did. Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Please select a drop point.
I'm gonna go to camp this time.
Dispatch requested.
I definitely blew up my car. But I'll show you guys real quick how to actually do this. Since you already killed those guys, what's gonna happen is if you notice, let's see. Let me get to that camp real quick. I already did a lot of recruiting, so right now we're just gonna try and grab resources. So yeah, everybody is sleeping, so don't worry about it. Let's try to get to that the oil field. I already did the airport, so I got all the resources in the airport. So, I mean, literally, there's nobody here alive or well that's gonna attack you. I hope I can reach the airport on time. See what I mean?
Enemy prison detected. The map has been updated.
Everybody is stunned. The mine has a lot of diamonds, so yeah, let's go to it.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay, let's see if we have resources here. Whoa. Okay, let's go. Before we run out of time. What I mean? No enemies. Get this. And if you want to recruit, all you gotta do is have a D-Dog. You can grab everything you want.
You have arrived at your destination.
See? Right there.
Analysis complete.
Just don't use explosive or anything loud. I would say the airport has the most. I had like 7 containers on there.
complete.
Two buildings over there. It looks like there's nothing more in here. Blueprint. Okay, that's not it. Let's go. Go to the next camp. All you gotta do is pay attention to the guy that's stunned. If he wakes up, everybody's gonna wake up. Then it's time to extract. This place right here, the camp, you can actually get good soldiers in here. Come on, dude.
Enemy prison detected. The map has been updated.
I really don't like the horse. I think it's almost time for them to wake up.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the to us.
Okay, looks like they already awake, so that's it. That's it for our mission. Now let's try and check this out. Couple more.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Nope, they're not awake yet.
Enemy presence analysis. The map has been updated.
You're going with me. Okay, let's try and head back to the airport. See if there's any more in there.
You gotta extract him.
Yeah, I'm just looking for resources now.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. If there's any containers here. Nope. Ooh. Those containers? Yep, those are containers. They don't really have anything anti-air, so guess what I'm gonna do. Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested.
I have a place right there. GMP, so I'm not sure if this is gonna work. Not even close. Okay. Whoa. Alright, we're gonna redo this mission again. Did you see what I mean? See what I mean right there? That's a gold mine.
Stop.
on it. But we gotta extract this. After this mission, I should get more money.
T1 is in hot! Find cover!
Alright guys, and that's how you do it. So pretty much every time you have to face the skulls, it will leave them stunned, but you have like limited amount of time, so you gotta hurry up. But alright guys, that's it. I just wanted to show you guys how to do it. Alright guys, see you later.